Okay, action everyone!
I'm back! It's been a long time. I shouldn't have left you. Let's go.
Yo, I'm back in the flesh.
I'm here to put these rumors to rest. Too many people wanna know who's best. Is it me, Governor B, even Jahazel? But that's the same reason why Lucifer. I can't quit now. I'm kinda like a cancer stick. I never choke.
It feels absolutely amazing. You know, I've been away for a minute. Literally been away for about 8 years, and coming back, it just feels really, really good, especially on social media. There's been so many people showing me love along the way, and you know, for me personally, it's nice to be embraced and welcomed back into the game. And you know, I just love doing what I'm doing, which is making music. There's 25 tracks on the album, and it's called To Whom It May Concern. On the album, we're dealing with a lot of real issues. So we're talking about things from sex, to lust, to drugs, and gun and knife crime. And we're also dealing with things such as cancer, which you don't really hear too often in hip hop music or in any music, but we're going there and we're dealing with it because we feel it's something that we need to talk about in music. So we've done a double album, and we've just shot a video as well for the album, which is called To Whom It May Concern, and you're going to be looking at that and watching that very soon. Really excited about that. Been working with some top producers and directors on that to make it happen, so feeling really blessed by that. The message behind what we do is all about one person, and when you buy the album and listen to the album, you will know exactly who that one person is, and that's what we're all about. So the future, as they say, looks bright.
Exactly what to do. Yo, I'm back with that hip hop minute. This too. To people in my city before it's a personal story.